Oh, it took years, but I earned my way to the top. I own Chilfero Farm, you see. Very successful business, obviously.